Hi, Viviana. Welcome back to Lausanne.
Thank you very much.
So you were in Lausanne in 1984. What kind of memories do you have of that you're here?
Memories now are sort of... I don't really have much memory of how I felt then, but... All I can say, it sort of never felt like, and it doesn't feel like like a competition. It feels like something more, much better than that, more round. And at the time I felt, there was a hint of the same feeling as well. Yeah.
And now that you see the competition today, can you say how many things has changed?
Well, yes. I mean, I think we look for different things in dancers now, because I think, techniques and, the evolution of a ballerina has changed what you're looking for in a male dancer and a female dancer. There are different things that are more, required in sort of more modern ballets. So you look for different things, but one thing that's the same is that we're still looking for artistry, which, the Puy de Lausanne, I feel, has become a place where everybody speaks the same language. So it's like a place where everybody comes together to exchange ideas, to learn from each other, and to be guided, towards the next step. So I think it has evolved more and more into something more special. And yes.
So now we have a surprise for you.
Ah!
We have archives here with your variations in 1984.
Can't wait.
Would you like to watch?
I've loved it. Very nice to watch, actually. yes, it's very nice to see how, I was saying before, it's the beginning. This is the beginning. This is what the children you want to, bring across them is the beginning to a wonderful journey. And your technique changes, the artistry, experience you absorb, doing ballets, being in different companies or different schools, add, and you then become, a dancer.
Do you remember how you choose this variation?
They probably chose it for me, actually. I would have done something probably without turns. They're not my forte. It was lovely to see, actually, yes.
And now, would you like to see your free variation?
Yes!
Never had a baby Never had a baby, my Lord. Never had a baby, never had a baby, never had a baby, my Lord. What did you name him? 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 What did you name him, my Lord? You named him King Jesus. Named him King Jesus. She named him King Jesus. Named him King Jesus. She named him King Jesus. My Lord. Where was it born? Where was it born, my Lord? Where was it born? Where was it born? Where was it born, my Lord? He born in a manger. He born in a manger. He born in a manger. Born in a manger. He born in a manger, my Lord. Mary had a baby. Mary had a baby. Mary had a baby. Mary had a baby. Mary had a baby.
Nice variation there. I'm quite emotional actually. It's beautiful. It's funny how some things the child in you is nice to keep as a dancer, and it works better in certain roles or certain things you do. And then of course, you know, you as an adult also can add to your artistry. But I think that solo was nice then, the way I felt then, the way I did it then. Now I probably would do it with all my knowledge and, you know, the fact I'm a mummy as well, and it might be quite different. Maybe not as nice, or I don't know, maybe even more beautiful. So it's nice to keep an open mind as a dancer and open heart as well.
How does it feel to see these images again?
I find it quite emotional. Yeah, it's nice.